Welcome to the final episode in our series on video editing for social media. You've made a video, you've added audio, you've popped in some animations and transitions. So how do you know when it's ready to share with the world? Hi, I'm Tiana, a product marketing manager for video at Canva. In this episode, we're going to talk about sharing video content on your social channels using our content planner. Let's get started. So far, we've covered why video content rules online, the basics of video editing and creating with confidence, and more advanced video editing skills to create content to impress. And now we are ready for our final chapter. Now that you've made a video, how do you know when it's ready to share with the world? Here's Jess with tips on reviewing your design. Quick hint, it's all about those design principles we mentioned earlier.
Today you've made a great Instagram reel, but I encourage you all to experiment more with our video templates. Before you share, the three final questions you can ask yourself as you review your videos are, do the colors fit the tone of my message? Do the colors match the color of my brand? Does the mood or tone convey my message? Think about the personality of your brand message. For example, you wouldn't put a dark noir style film to promote a children's ball pit room, would you? Once you're happy your design meets all the criteria, you're ready to share your video with the world. There are a few ways to do this. Let's take a look. First up, you can go ahead and download it. You can do this from the share button in the top right hand corner of the screen. Now, if you download it, make sure you set file type to MP4 so that it saves with the animation rather than a static image. This is perfect for posting to Instagram stories. The next option is to share it as a watch link. Tap the share button again in the top right corner of the editor. Select share link to watch and voila, you can copy. Now, sharing as a link is perfect if you don't want to wait around for your design to download, especially if you don't need to upload it to post. Good examples are sending via WhatsApp, posting on Facebook or Twitter. When people click the link, they will see your design in Canva's video player, much like playing a video on YouTube.
Clementine is 100% juice and 0% anything else.
Now, the final way to share your design is by scheduling it to post. This is a pro feature and is great if you want to post something to social media later, and you can simply create, set, and forget. If you have Canva Pro or Canva for Teams, all you need to do is scroll through the share menu, pick a time, pick a channel, write a caption, connect it to your account, and it will be automatically posted at the time and day you've selected.
We're nearly done, but we do have a final challenge for you to take everything you've learned today and make a design in the next 24 hours. We would love to see it. Post it to Instagram and tag us with hashtag made in Canva or share on our design circle group. If you're not already a member, make sure you sign up to Canva's design circle for advice, new product releases, and community feedback on your designs. If you'd like to keep working on perfecting your Canva skills, scan this QR code or click the link below to access a skills workbook. So, that brings us to the end of our series on video editing for social media. Thank you so much for joining me throughout this series. I hope you feel empowered to start creating your own social videos. You now have all the tools you need to create awesome videos to share with your community. Comment below which video tip or feature is your favorite. Mine is definitely video background remover. Before you go, I have some resources to share with you. We have one link which contains all of our resources. Click the link in the video description or scan this QR code to access it. If you missed out on a few episodes, it's not too late to go back and watch. You can access the full playlist through the link in the video description. Subscribe below so you don't miss out on new Design School videos when they go live. Bye everyone!